Generally, you'll have two kinds of medications to be discharged home on. One will be a blood thinner of some type, generally Xarelto or aspirin. You'll have pain medication that will be determined while you're in the hospital, but generally oxycodone and some other medications that will work with the oxycodone. And lastly, you'll resume all of your medications that you were taking before the surgery.